Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. Do you know CapCut has a new language switching feature? With this feature, it allows you to switch CapCut from English to a language that you might be more comfortable with. Now, let me show you how to do it. First, you want to make sure your CapCut is most up to date. When you open CapCut, click on the icon on the top right corner. On the first one, you can see App Language. Click on it. As you can see, here are some of the languages that you can switch CapCut to. I know it doesn't have every language, but if you happen to be more comfortable with any of this language than English, feel free to switch it. For example, let's say you're more comfortable with speaking Portuguese, then you want to click on it. Click on Done. And you can see it changed the CapCut language from English to Portuguese now. When you open the project, as you can see, the name under the icon also changed to Portuguese. However, the icon still remained the same. So if you're watching my video, hopefully you can still follow. So that's how you can switch language on CapCut from English to a language that you might be more comfortable with. If you found this video to be helpful, please consider like, subscribe, and comment down below. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.